What is, oh, is this for an accident?
No, well, it comes in handy for that too, but I use it for that. I use it as a dash cam, but also that's me. I'm not gonna be.
What, are you filming it?
Yeah.
The inside or the outside?
Just the outside. Say how long you were going
to. I didn't say.
Okay, that's fine.
I think I gave her my phone number, so.
Can you push that small side mirror out a little bit? The bottom one. Can you reach it?
Out?
Yeah, the bottom one.
Out?
Just out a little bit, yeah. Perfect. Just like that. Thank you.
One.
a lot of traffic on the main drag. I don't know if anywhere I should turn somewhere.
You just passed where the city bank is.
Yeah, I know. I just don't know. I'm not familiar with Cherry Lane. Is that like a more wide open road?
Cherry Lane.
Or is that a bunch of stop? There's a bunch of stoplights in this road, so I don't know if I can make a right on Cherry Lane here. Is that okay?
I mean, I don't know if you can get over it this way.
I can't. There's no one on my right. Is it more open?
I think so.
All right, let me get up. I'm good. I got the convex mirrors. No sweat. Anytime you're making a turn with the dual rear wheels, it just drags a little bit more. I mean, it's fine, it drives fine. It's just this definitely drives better.
Huh?
Oh, as you can see, the black panels on the, like the other one was exposed.
Uh huh.
This one has a panel on the inside. Just more like what it would be when it's insulated. It doesn't really have any insulation, it just has the paneling on it. That makes a big difference. Just having the paneling makes yeah, all the reverberation without having that in there.
I don't know, when you turn around, if you want to make a right and turn around and come back, or make a left and make a U-turn.
I'll probably just do a make a left and make a U-turn.
Okay,
then.
So probably work your way over some left.
Yeah.
for it?
No problem.
No problem.
Yeah, you can make a U-turn unless there's no use on it.
You should have turned signal on.
Once I turn.
You saw it said 55 on there?
Something like that. I'm gonna accelerate a little bit from here.
Okay, careful.
Curious to see if they have this ridiculous markup on that one. That doesn't really matter right now. But
well, you can.
They had three of them.
You can feel her out if you want to just get a general sense.
Okay.
It's gonna be impossible though because they're not really gonna talk turkey until.
I can just say, are you selling these for MSRP? That's all.
That's a good way to do it.
Yeah.
That's a good way to do it. She's like, no, there's like a significant markup. And you know, the guy was bullshitting you.
Yeah.
That'd be good, perfect way to ask Michael.
I'm good to go. I just gotta pack some clothes and I'm all set. That's not that much I have to pack.
Did you pack your distillery?
Yeah. It's all ready. I'll be ready to go.
Want to make sure you didn't forget that.
No.
Thank you.
Oh, there's the car in front of us. It's burning a little oil. See the smoke coming out of the tailpipe.
Piece of cake. No problem.
Alex, service office, please.